With COVID-19 numbers on the rise again and the weather getting cooler, many businesses are moving their operations indoors again, and that means they need to stay safe with new methods to sanitize. Dental offices are leading the way.
We use distilled water up to here, a spoonful of kosher salt, and a spoon of distilled vinegar.
In the northwest suburbs, Dr. Janet Century has learned to mix a disinfectant right in her office at Lakeside Dental. The latest addition to their arsenal, a fogging solution using hypochlorous acid. It's one of only a few coronavirus disinfectants that's CDC approved and the only one approved to use without wearing gloves. The fogging not only disinfects surfaces, but also zaps airborne viruses. It remains in the air, then drops down, cleaning everything in its path.
We don't have to worry that people are going to inhale it and have a problem. It's actually used in eye drops in a lower concentration. And when you see the supermarkets misting the fruits and vegetables, they're actually using a somewhat less concentration of hypochlorous acid that remains on the vegetables and doesn't have to be rinsed off. So we're using something very safe but very effective.
In fact, Dr. Century is so confident of the device, she had one of her staff fog her to show it's harmless to people.